Hello, and welcome to our video. Today, we will be updating the firmware of our Rider 15 Neo. In this video, we will be connecting our Rider 15 Neo to our PC, opening the Brighton Update tool, and checking as well as updating the Rider 15 Neo firmware. Before we get started, if you haven't already, ensure that you have already installed the Brighton Update tool onto your PC. You can find the link in the description below to the download page. Additionally, be sure you are using the original USB cable that was included in your box, as on occasion, other brands' USB cables may cause connectivity issues with your PC. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, we will begin by plugging the Rider 15 Neo into our PC using its original USB cable. This may cause the File Explorer to pop up, but for this, we can simply close out of it. Up next, we will go to the Brighton Update tool and double-click to open it. If your PC has difficulty opening this application, you can right-click and select Open as Administrator. If this is your first time use of the application, you will first choose your install language and go through the easy setup wizard. Once the application is open, the Brighton Update tool will detect your device and scan for software and GPS data updates. If an update is available, a red icon will appear next to the selection. You can also just press each of the buttons and the update tool will let you know your software is up to date or begin the update installation. If an update is found, the download will take a few seconds to a few minutes to finish. And once complete, your device will automatically reboot. Once it's successfully installed, simply unplug your Rider 15 Neo from your PC and you are all set to go. That's all for today's video. Thank you all for watching, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Be sure to like, subscribe, and press the bell icon to get updates on our latest videos.